Hey guys, if you're watching any of the last two videos, you'll realize that I've got this mentor who's helping me kind of navigate this new environment through private money. He's gone through two of these recessions and he's helping me a lot. We've only gone through one. And so in the last video and email, I told you guys I was going to give you two questions that you need to ask every homeowner, the high equity seller at least, that if you're not asking them, you're leaving hundreds of thousands, if not millions, on the table. And 99% of investors are forgetting to ask these two questions. So what are the two questions? First question, what else do you have? You've already shown that you can perform, you can buy. So if they have anything else, they're happy to work with you. And besides that, they may not even think, right? They're only going with their private primary home. They may have forgotten about that piece of land or that rental property that you might have zero interest in. So by asking this question, you might open up yourself to more opportunities. Second question, well, what are you gonna do with this money? Now this question, if you think about it, they're gonna get generally one or two, or just really one answer. And it's gonna be, well, I'm gonna pay off whatever it is that they said the reason why they contacted you. I'm gonna spend a little bit on my family. And then third, I'm gonna put the money in the bank. Now, if you're paying attention, you're looking at inflation, looking at what's going on, putting money in the bank is basically negative interest on their money, right? So you can't let them do that. And second, raising private capital, this is a credibility business, not a little bit credibility, 100% credibility. So you're sitting across from them, giving them the check, they're getting the money, so they have absolute faith in you. So this is a question you need to ask them, or the conversation you need to have with them. Well, Mr. Homeowner, I don't suppose you'd be interested, but if we could show you how to make 6 to 8% interest on your money, is that something you'd be interested in? I don't suppose you notice or realize, but the money we use to buy your property, we're actually paying a backer 68% on their money, and they couldn't be happier. And at this point, the seller is gonna tell you, tell me more. So those two questions alone should have added hundreds of thousands, if not at least a million, to your bottom line. So I'm hoping that all this information is really handy, really helpful. You're using this, you might need to go back and rewatch these last three videos. And don't forget, we've got two more videos. We talked about the three types of professionals you need to talk to. In the next video and email, we're gonna show you how to get a hold of the real estate professionals, the business owners, and the professional licensed professionals. And then stay tuned, we got the big announcement. We're gonna be doing something big. Please go to disruptors.com/private money to check it out. Again, disruptors.com/private money. I look forward to seeing you on the next one.